A note on Medaglia d'Onore. Medal.
Viktor Rebenchuk in the leading role, best actor alive in these parts, and one of the best actors anywhere. And in fact, we had at one point George Constantin, dead for many years now, alas, who, in my opinion, was on the same level with Jack Nicholson, Al Pacino, De Niro. And I'm talking their peak form, not the bucket list, the intern for De Niro, and other forgettable experiences. Karim Peter Netzer is the director of this film. And he's the winner of the Golden Bear in Berlin, at the Berlin Festival, for a film I would note on soon after this, Child's Pose, Poziția Copilului. And he joins the line of, an important line of excellent directors, Cristian Mungiu, of course, winner of Cannes, not just once, well, once for the Palme d'Or with one of the best 100 films, 50 maybe, made 4 months, 3 weeks, 2 days. Cătălin Ponboiu and Cristi Puiu. And this makes for a Four Musketeers, wonderful filmmakers. A complex, interesting film, with a hero who is both I hesitate to call him positive traits, but seeing as he's old, he is well past his prime, seems helpless at times, there is this side, which endears him to a viewer. But then, as we advance, we learn that this guy is obnoxious. He even sold, so to say, to the police his own son, apparently to save him from moving to the evil West. There it is. And he votes with Vadim Tudor, somebody like, let me think, Le Pen in France, and other extremists. But that's, the fact that he does that shows that he's either an idiot, really, or a dangerous man, because the program of this guy and his party was not just extreme, was fascist altogether. He even talked about taking a machine gun on stadiums and dealing with intellectuals, whoever disputed his views. And that's most of the intelligentsia, most of the people with a decent IQ here. So that's serious. Anyway, he receives a medal. I'm anticipating and say outright that it was a mistake. He has a common name, Ion, if I'm not mistaken. And in fact, on the address, it should have been Ion J. Ion. So, a difference of a letter there. And indeed, he doesn't remember about the Second World War. What was it that made it worthy? I mean, made him so special as to receive a Medal of Honor. We see life in an apartment, we hear everything that's going on, problems with payments, small pensions, sickness, all this is changing. He now thinks back and says, maybe my life was worth something if I received this medal. He meets the president, he pretends he voted with this guy, was just not as bad as the lunatic I mentioned earlier, but really bad, a communist, not a communist and fascist at the same time, but a communist, and says, I voted for you, and there are two petitions, because we also have humor. They're very often, there's very often outrageous humor, but there it is. Like the lamentable position this guy is in when there's a, they find out about the mistake and they call for the medal back, and he's, please don't take it. It doesn't say that, and it's not exactly like that, but he's devastated, he's ravaged. I mean, don't take the medal. Makes petitions, goes to the guy who really took the, and he says he's not interested, but then sign here that you don't want my medal back. Listen, I don't care about the Ministry of Defense, about the Veterans Association. I they don't exist. Yeah, but no. And the guy at the end, humor, but devil. Look, if you insist. So he takes his fake arm. He has a plastic prosthetic arm, but the simple, I mean, old kind, which had no ability. It's just plastic. Puts in on them, and you sign, if you sign with this. So there is outrage here and some kind of humor. The character becomes pathetic with his medal, then there also the association on his apartment building will put your photo and say, look, you pay for the upkeep, like this guy. Yeah, but I didn't pay. We collect money because now you're so special, and then the petitions for the president, because there's a villa raised near the block, they don't like that, and some other silly things, which make one laugh, but then there's sadness throughout all this.